Today's story is...
Why the baboon's balloon went through? Now in the library, I put my pen down. I put my pen down on a big stack of books. Then I pulled out a book from deep in that bookstack. Because I did that, I knocked the pen off. Because it fell off, Marmy bent down to get it. She picked that pen up when it fell on the floor. Now because she did that, she bumped into Cleo, who was crossing the library. Because she bumped Cleo, she sent some books flying because they went flying on the floor and got bumped. Because it got bumped, it frightened the chicken. She jumped higher with a squawk. Because she jumped up, she hit a tall ladder because it got hit and started to roll. Because it was rolling, some monkeys ran out, but that ladder was going too fast. Up in the air, library patron, the famous explorer, Lord Boots of Baboon, was floating along, making no trouble, reading a book from the earth to the moon. Floating along, making no trouble, floating along in his hot air balloon. It's his favorite color, the color of a moon. Because he was floating right over the ladder, Lord Boots's anchor got snagged on its top. Because it got snagged, the ladder went backward and no one could make the thing stop. Jammed on the anchor, which pulled on the basket, which gave poor Lord Bootsy a terrible jerk. Down went his book and it fell on a sawhorse. The monkey was taking a break from his throat. Because the book fell, the sawhorse went down. Because it went down, the monkey went up. Because he went up, that monkey made a balloon, punched a big hole in that ladder. Bootsy Baboon's balloon went kaboom! What a kaboom! It shook the whole room! That mighty kaboom, so big and so loud, took monkeys and chickens, the whole crazy crowd! Bootsy and Cleo had fits of balloon, coming all over the
The end.